I was honored to be the guest speaker, and I had a great time, great crowd, great host, and a beautiful venue.
Being a conduit to what's great in New York City.
It's been a great event.
Make new connections. We enjoyed the speaker.
To support my good friends, Selman and Chari.
The developers and people that are involved in our industry.
I'm enjoying this lovely networking event.
Be innovative, think outside the box, have a plan, just don't wake up and go to work every day.
So it's really basically the way you look at life and the way you look at your own personalities and your strengths and weaknesses, creative mind, and that's success.